Hi YouTube, this is Jeep and Joel and Zoe. We're at Cole Park. What'd you get? Careful. You got a bottle cap. Say hi. Come on.
I caught 2 things today.
So far.
So far.
Ready? Pull it in. See what you got.
I hope
it's done.
Not just go.
Throw it in. Try it again. Watch where your rope's at.
Throw
it in for you?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you free of the rope. Ready? It's a good one. So far we have caught a little fishing thing off the reel, bottle cap, hair clip. That's about it so far.
Gunk.
Oh, I dropped it. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You get stuck on something good?
I think it's something good.
Well, whatever it was, it pulled off.
Maybe it was a tank.
A tank?
Yes, they dropped a tank inside the water.
You think they dropped a tank inside the water?
Again.
Cut some rocks.
Rocks are not metal. Rocks are not metal. Right? That went crazy.
Hey, don't touch it. What do we got?
Of course that's metal. Right? What is that?
Not sure. Maybe that's part of your tank. Still think there's a tank down here?
I wish I had blue ones.
Well, you're using this one, aren't you? just gonna throw it for you. Hey, don't touch it. All right, get away from the rope. I'm gonna throw it. You ready? Look at all those fish jumping up. Nothing. You want to pull it in?
Give it to me.
Is that your new technique? You're gonna sit and throw, sit and reel. Nothing. You ready to go?
Yeah.
I'm ready to go. Okay.
We got tons of stuff under the bench.
All right, well, I guess Zoe's ready to go. So until next time, touch any buttons. Make sure you're not covering that front.
And then Daddy, mine at fishing stick. The red thing is flashing. Okay. That means what?
I don't know.
I think that means push.
Hey, point the camera this way. Don't push any buttons.
My butt is burning. And then there's more fishing for magnets and stuff. Me try.
I don't know, but it's too big. Look at that big old boat. Can you get the boat on video?
I can't because it's too far away. I see it, but it's very small. Videoed it and I didn't even touch any button. I videoed it and I didn't touch any button. Okay. One of our crabs are right here. And then little crabs all over the place behind us. I got it. Got the video. Without pushing any buttons. I'm hot, Daddy. I don't want a video anymore.
Okay, well, you're still going to be hot when you're not videoing.
I know, Daddy.
All right, so quick update. I just pulled this thing out. I'm really starting to think that it is a bicycle. Possibly one of those rent-a-bikes up there. I'll keep you posted. All right, so I'm about to give up. You'll get my trash bucket to collect all this. But I think it is a shopping cart. That's about all that I could recover out of it. So, at least the bay here is a little bit cleaner. Until next time.